stuff there. The stylings of singer-songwriter Jake Allen.
He's
amazing on the guitar, right?
Sounds so good.
Gonna join us next. Little in-studio performance with Jake Allen. But first, it's time for San Diego First News. Look at Jake go. Hello, friends, and welcome to Night and Day TV with Chris and Michelle. Great to be with you here and joined right now by ethereal rock fingerstyle guitar musician. Did I get that right?
Yep.
Good
yep.
stuff. It's Jake Allen, everybody. What's happening, Jake?
How's
nice to
going?
Meet you, my
nice
friend.
Nice to meet you, too.
Tell me about the whole fingerstyle thing. What's that all about? Do you get a little more aggressive with the picking?
I play a variety of styles, but I just try to find different techniques that maybe other people haven't done yet,
sure.
or you know, things that feel a little bit outside of the box or outside of my boundaries of playing, and try to use that as a tool to
I love
grow.
Going outside the box,
yes.
the comfort zone, and you
yes.
start ripping.
Very important.
I hear you're incredible on the guitar. How long have you been playing here in town?
Well, here in town, I've been here for 5 days, honestly.
But seriously? You just came to town?
Yeah, I'm visiting. I'm from Michigan originally. I live in Scottsdale, Arizona right now.
No way.
But I travel a lot too and go back and forth and kind of do a snowbird type of thing.
Yeah, of course. Okay, I thought you were a local musician here that was just popping by, but you're visiting from Arizona and you have a gig tonight, correct?
Yep.
Where's that happening?
Jimmy Loves Downtown.
Okay, Jimmy Loves Downtown. And do you have a full-length record out, or?
Yeah, I actually have three records out. I just released one a couple years ago called Etherica.
Okay.
And that's the one I've kind of been on the road promoting for
gotcha.
The last couple years, honestly.
And if people want to find you, it's jakeallenmusic.com, correct?
Correct. Yes.
Awesome. And what are you going to play for us today?
Today I'm going to do a piece from the new record, and it's called Ascension.
Ascension?
Yes.
Awesome. Jake Allen, see him tonight. Jimmy Loves Downtown for Night and Day TV. Chris Cantori, take it away, Jake.
There's something